I'll tell you guys a story about a girl who wanted help. I was in Norfolk, Virginia, and a girl was unloading her car, and she had three boxes of boxes in her hands. I don't know what they were. And she yelled to me from maybe 20 feet away. She said, "Can you help me? Can you pick up that bowl?" And there's a bowl on the ground. And I looked at the bowl and I was like, "No, that bowl looks dirty. I don't want to touch a dirty bowl." So I didn't touch the bowl and I just kept on walking.